Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. So I am Amber. My name is Amber. But my channel name is Topsquak, and that is because this channel originally started out as a sort of gaming channel. I wanted this channel to be, you know, just I wanted to do gaming on it, and then I figured out that I don't really like filming gaming. My brain is just, it's not busy enough to be talking constantly through video games, through hours and hours of video game footage. I'm not that clever, I'm not a comedian or anything. But I know that I want to do YouTube. I wanna put something out there that's creative. And so, recently, as of 2018, I have really started getting back into my drawing. I had a special effects makeup channel for about 3 years before all this, and then we moved to an area into a nicer home where it was a little more impossible for me to do as messy of special effects as I wanted to, and so I kind of just gave up on it. I don't know if that was a good move or if that was a bad move or anything, but the special effects channel was kind of not getting anywhere anyways. I was gonna just keep going with it because it was something that I was really in love with, and I thought at the time that perhaps I wanted to pursue that as a future career, that I wanted to do special effects makeup on set with actors on movies and plays and all that kind of thing. But since having not done it for a while, I've just kind of gotten out of it. I used to do a lot of sculpting as well. I never really thought that 2D art was something that I really enjoyed. I kind of just saw it as a way to, honestly, it's probably a pretty jaded view, but I kind of saw it as a easier form of 3D art. Like, it was easier to draw than it was to create sculptures. But I think at the time that is just because I felt I had better skills in 3D art than I did in 2D art, and that was kind of my excuse for not drawing as much as I should have when I was younger. My whole family is a little art, just a little information about me. My whole family is, we're the artsy fartsy bunch. We're the hippies with the gardens in the backyard and the herbs hanging from the ceiling and all that healthy food, and we're those people. So, my grandmother is a professional jeweler, as well as my grandfather. That is how they make their living. My mother was a full-time jeweler, but she had a hard time getting her business up and going, so she now works in the plastic industry as well as having a side business in jewelry. I know that's a little bit of a different thing. My stepfather also works in plastic. He is a plastic salesman. And my biological dad works in the National Guard. So that's just a little bit of personal information about my family, if you are interested. Probably not, because you don't know me. I've been taking art classes since I was taking art classes before I could read. So that says something about my family, I suppose. But drawing has never really been my prime aspect. I've always wanted to do something more with sculpture because I enjoyed it more. But not having the opportunity or the ability to do sculpture in this new home, I have turned my creative outlet towards drawing and painting. I have painted mostly with acrylics and some oils throughout my life, but I decided to pick up watercolors. Because I've always really enjoyed the look of them. I've always really enjoyed how they turn out and how people can use them to create these magnificent pieces of art. And I also like the timeliness of them. You don't really have to wait a long time for them to dry. They have a very wide range of capabilities and all that kind of stuff. So this channel is mostly going to be me posting paintings that I'm doing, as well as maybe doing some challenges and that sort of thing, if you are interested in all of that and watching my art grow as I become an adult, which is scary enough. I do plan on going to college for graphic design at this moment, However, that can change in an instant, so we shall see. Currently, I go to an online high school, so we don't really have grades, but I'm a sophomore, the one before senior, so I only have one more year of high school left before I have to make that big decision and go to college, or my parents will kick me out. So that's nice. Well, enough about that. I'm going to talk about this little painting here before the video ends. So this guy, girl, actually, was just kind of a thought-up thing. I didn't really have her plan much. I just kind of doodled out. I was like, I want to draw a pop star. And so I was like, what have I never really seen as a pop star? And then I kind of was going with a troll or an orc, and we ended up with this tribal pop star orc. So she doesn't have a name. She doesn't have anything except that she's on a very interestingly colored stage with some interesting lighting that goes through the floor because, I don't know. I liked her upper body pose, but I think that I could have done more with her lower body. I think that her stance is a little kind of, it's a little bit boring. I could have posed her a little bit better. But besides that, I think she turned out pretty okay, honestly. I think that in the end, she turned out all right. I just used gel pens and ink. So if you guys like that, please remember to subscribe if you want to see more of what I'm going to be doing in the future. If you liked this orc pop star, comment down a name in the comments below, and maybe I'll draw her some more. And I don't know. It's the end of the video. I hope you all have a good time. Bye-bye.